Hey, Netflix, you want content? We got content.
We have our voices. They're not gone.
The dough's been sitting, and now it's time. It's pizza time with Chris and Walter. A new, completely non-volatile, gentle cooking segment where we make gentle pizza for gentle people.
Only the gentlest. Now listen, we got a nice little fresh dough from Chef Luisa here.
Who's that?
That's, don't worry about it.
Is that oil? Is that all oil on the top?
We put a little bit of oil on top, so you don't want anything to dry out.
It's a lot of f***ing oil.
We put a little bit, Walter. Put all a little f***ing bit, alright?
You know, I like to send Chris just pictures of garbage on pizza from the internet. And
he's a piece of shit.
And I'm like, is this a pizza? Is this a pizza? And today,
pickles?
Bro, well, I don't. You know what? I'm gonna spare your feelings and not use pickles today. No pickles in this pizza. But I had a good idea. I got some, hear me out here. I got some German bratwurst sausages. Yeah, I'm gonna slice them up. And I was thinking, fuck your bull Italian cheese. I'm gonna put some Swiss cheese on, and some German sausage. And now hear me out. You know, I know the Italians are, you know, not. They're certainly familiar with Germans in their own right. So I mean, there's not too far off, you know. We call this the pizza that makes the trains run on time.
you lost it a bit there, buddy.
All right. Anyway, I'm gonna cut up some sausage. I'm gonna get some nice Swiss cheese on this. And Chris, why don't you tell a story about?
What'd you say about Swiss cheese?
How your family got famous.
You're supposed to go to the fridge and get the cheese, bro. You know, bro, why bother being ready for anything, you? With your stupid shirts. Why bother? The Swiss cheese, you piece of rat mother piece of Walter brought this great recipe for this flatbread. Dish, this German flatbread. Thank you so much, Walter.
Very well.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys for watching the show. You can like, you can subscribe at the bottom of the page. We're gonna cook this now. And Walter, anything else to say?
Goodbye, motherfuckers. Funiculi Funicula, Funiculi.